Kingston planners are set to begin their review Monday of a $3 million plan to upgrade the Golden Hill healthcare facility. The city's planning board will begin the review of the project at a meeting at City Hall on Broadway at 6 p.m. Engineer Dominic Tagliaferro has said the project will breathe new life into the nursing home. I'm Paul Kirby reporting for the Daily Freeman.